So I shot this 3-point mule deer in Paradise Valley, Montana. I went to start gutting it out. Came down the back side here and discovered it has nipples. It's a 3-point doe mule deer. Never seen anything like it before.